The chips on the ceiling are from the first Christmas tree we got intern year. And the burn marks on the hardwoods are from flame shots from that stupid party Izzy threw.
There is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and windowsills. Tables and chairs warmed by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel. This is a place where I feel at home.
You are allowed to lose a little bit of control. They think that we're ugly, but I know that we're beautiful. Nothing is the same. Everything is different. Everyone's leaving, and everyone is dying.
Izzy left me.
Out in the garden where we planted the seeds, there is a tree as old.
I deserve someone who will stay, and I want you to go and not come back.
By the cracks of his skin, I climb to the top.
I lost O'Malley. I can't care. O'Malley was not my child.
I want you. I want you.
Held on as tightly as you held on me. Held on as tightly.
You don't have time for me now? Because you don't have time for people who want things that you don't want.